Hey folks, welcome back to a little bit of Astroneer. We are currently getting ready to go to Glacio. I think this should be just about where we need to be to actually set up a decent little base to get started on Glacio. These controls. We're gonna package up our generator here in just a second, so we can take that with us, so we can make sure we have enough power. We're not sure how the power works on Glacio, because I haven't looked at it. Package that little bad boy up, slap it on the backpack, and I think we're good to go. Yeah, we're gonna let that ride. Let's hop in our ship and go to Glacio. Space and getting ready to try to lock down a spot on Glacio. Nope. Swing it around. I think that's it right there. Yep, that's the one. Here we go, folks. Oh boy. I think we just glitched through to solo again. It's weird. We wait for a place to land. Enjoy some of this nice music and atmospheric situations. If y'all get a chance to check out these videos, I appreciate it if you leave a like, and if you wanna go ahead and subscribe and all that kind of jazz will be greatly appreciated. Man, when is that pop? When is it gonna pop up so I can land? It's taking a little while. I think I mentioned in my first few videos that I'm doing this solely off of the PS4, using SHAREfactory to add audio, so I don't have to be on all the time. So I can come back later and record the audio I want to record. Yeah, we're just going to go ahead and land. See what happens. Pretty stocked up, so we'll see how everything goes. unpack this bad boy. Get it set down over there. That's right, we came here with our atmospheric harvester to try to get some... What did they have here that we needed? Quit. Oop, that's the wrong button. And did it again. Go ahead and level this off a little bit. See how it turns out. Make a little spot. There we go. That sounds great. I like it right there. That'll be good. First things first, I want to get on here and make us a beacon so we can find a way back here. Because Glacio is excellent for research and all that kind of stuff. We'll drop that little buddy over here somewhere. There we go. Lost it on our... terrain tool there. Alright. So we can officially find our way back if we need to. Which we probably will. There's a platform. Get a platform out of here. Oh man, I didn't think about that. Small printer, and we'll probably need to print a medium printer for that here soon. Boy, need compound for that. Hopefully we can find some compound here. Didn't think to bring any of that. The art style in this game. Glacio is like really, really cool looking. Put our small printer down on the ground for now so we can get power, if I remember correctly. Generator. Yeah, it's gotta be on. It's gotta be on a 2-slot. These crazy controls again. Silly PS4. You don't know what you're doing. Sort it out so we can start adventuring a little bit, see how far we can get. I really need to figure out how to get power. It's going to be an issue if we don't. Let's see if we can go find some compound around here somewhere. Research items are going to be pretty easy to find around here from what I can tell. Search on the internet usually says, usually talks pretty good about that with Glacio. It's a great place for research. You can find the research pods that are like 7,500 bytes. Alright, sliding in. Safe. Alright. Let's see how far we can get. Oh look, another research. I think we'll take a fair amount of these back home with us. Back over there. That's it right there. Nope. Ah, okay. Let's see if we can go find a compound. Because we need a compound for the, okay guys, we're gonna probably wait a little bit longer. We've got a little bit of a start to a base down here. And we're gonna probably go on and do some adventuring in the next one. You guys have a great night. Thanks for everything. Like, share, subscribe. And as always, don't forget to be awesome.